going to do some spraying today. We're actually going to be spraying fungicide. A lot of you will understand, some of you won't, but so what we're after is pink snow mold. Pink snow mold, it's pretty active this time of year. Even it could be active through December, January, February with the right temps. It just requires, you know, mild temps. So I've got 5 days of 50s and 60s for the highs and 40s for the lows and 5 days of on and off rain. So we're going to go out with Azoxystrobin and Propiconazole. Oh, and pink snow mold, it doesn't require snow. I don't know why they named it that. Gray snow mold, it does require snow. But back to the fungicide, we're going out with a low rate of Azoxystrobin, low rate of Propiconazole. We're going to mix in some 505 and some silicone. Silicone is overlooked a lot. It really helps stand the grass up and, you know, stiffens the blade up. And it's been shown in some research to actually decrease disease pressure. It just hardens the plant off. So we're going to get this mixed up, and I will link pink snow mold down in the description so you can read about it. And we'll mix her up and you can ride along with me and spray it.
please like, subscribe, and share. I appreciate you watching. Hope you have a great day.